This is CDX Technologies, and we're going to show you how you can easily perform address verification, get U.S. Postal Service ZIP+4 and Tiger data, and also Canadian postal code data, all in Microsoft Excel. So let's take a quick look first at address verification. Here we have a list of addresses in Excel, and some have zip codes and some don't. And we need to verify the accuracy of each address. We use the cursor to select an empty cell next to the list and click on Verify Address on the CDX Streamer toolbar. CDX Streamer is a Microsoft Excel add-in that allows you to access large Postal Service databases and get data for thousands of locations at a time without leaving your Excel workbook. So here we input the worksheet cell location of the first address in the list in cell B2, and then request that 9-digit, otherwise known as ZIP+4 data, is returned to the worksheet. We also select autocopy, so ZIP+4s are provided for the entire address list in column B. Then just click OK, and ZIP+4s are returned for each address. In cases where the error NA is returned, the address couldn't be found in the database, and there's an error in the address information. If we use Excel's sort feature like this, it's easy to find which addresses are valid and which need to be checked for misspellings or other issues. So with this list of ZIP+4s we just created, let's get some additional street information about the area. Select the first code in the list with your cursor and click the CDX Streamer button on the toolbar. Here we can select the data we want, like high and low values for house numbers, state abbreviation, and street name and suffix. Click Get Data, and now we have the range of valid addresses for this area. For example, for the first ZIP+4 code, valid house numbers range from 1 to 99, on Sherman Drive in the state of Vermont. The same process can be followed for getting Tiger data and Canadian postal code data. Tiger data links census information, like census tract and block numbers, to ZIP+4 codes. So let's select the first cell in our list again, click CDX Streamer, and pick the Tiger data feed this time. After selecting the desired data fields, click Get Data, and the requested Tiger data is returned to the worksheet. For Canadian postal codes, we just use the Canadian data feed like this. CDX Streamer is a powerful and affordable Excel add-in that can provide you with access to a large amount of zip code and location data all within Microsoft Excel. For more information about CDX Streamer or to try a free demo, please visit us at www.cdxstreamer.com.